Mop the floor with vinegar and see what happens. It is known that vinegar and rue for bad luck are very effective. Vinegar and rue scared bad luck, especially in regard to economic problems and problems of envy. Here we will leave some indications and some methods for you to use them. How many times do we look for an effective formula to combat bad luck and we do not find it? We must also say that good or bad luck is the product of actions that we sometimes do and do not understand. Whenever there is a situation where bad luck persists, we must look carefully at what actions we do that may be harming someone. If we can detect these actions and we can improve that aspect, surely our luck will improve. The law of cause and effect works forever, so bad luck can have an unknown cause that is very remote or some aspect of our life in which we are hurting someone and we do not want to stop doing it. That is why it is always necessary to look carefully at how we behave. Even so, we can use many spells to prevent bad influences from taking root in us and in our surroundings. Because it is also true that we can be unprotected against influences of people or energies that try to hurt us. Vinegar and rue were used for bad luck from distant times. Today, in particular, I bring you a few tips to eliminate bad luck using vinegar. 1. Add some vinegar to the water to scrub the soil, helps to ward off evil spirits. 2. Put vinegar in the water and leave it on the table, scare the negative entities. 3. You can wash some clothes with vinegar to ward off bad luck that has been stuck to some places and places with negative energy. Did you know that vinegar is so powerful to eliminate negative energies?